Hello, my name is Bart, and tomorrow it will be April Fool's. And like every year, there will be an April Fool's event in War Thunder. But the submarines, I personally thought it was really cool. But other people just thought it was a joke. They didn't really like it. You can look it up on Reddit. But that's why I want to discuss this in a video. Post down below what you think is going to happen. Kaijin, the makers of War Thunder, of course, put a lot of effort in making something that is unique, including April Fools. Before we do the speculations, let's go over the ones in the past and see what might be approaching, shall we? Well, let's first look at last year April Fools. That's also going to be the background footage. It was, of course, with the submarines. I think I have a live stream of it, but I just couldn't find it, so the background footage isn't going to be mine. I will have to link up alone. Most people thought it was the most disappointing April Fool's yet. It was of course cool to control a nuclear submarine and firing torpedoes at other people. The building of the game was small, there was not a lot to do, and was bad overall. It's fantastic to see them, but the community was hoping to find supersonic jets, as to see how disappointing the testing of naval forces was in the previous year. It was just a period of testing radar and sonar, which were in early testing. 2017 was probably the best year for April Fools. It was the year of the massive changes in the game in the form of updates, content and more. You already had tanks from the 60s, but Gaijin surprised everyone by including modern tanks in April Fools. The Leopard 2A5 and T-19 main battle tanks were included, but on top of this, they removed the spawn point system. Of course, there was something that was seen in disguise, and of course, there were the helicopters, the ME-35 and Apache AH-64. Well, right now we have the Leopard 2A5 and the ME-35, but not the remaining two. But however, the event was really fun, and the most people also loved it, even though it was very basic in the early testing. The tanks had smoke grenades and smoke shells, which wasn't in the game beforehand, and the speed and guns were very impressive. The helicopters, on the other hand, were very basic, even though impressive and hard to control. The issue was still in the game right now. 2016 was incredible, and the community was probably the last to see it coming. They gave us wooden sailing ships from the colonial age with little cannonball firing cannons, which were barely able to move on either side of the ship, and you were literally able to sail to victory. If you went out of the map, you would literally get eaten by Kraken itself. This was the first public test of naval battles that a lot of people actually played in War Thunder. In 2015, War Thunder probably did it with the robots. You could man a robot with a KV-2 cannon, legs, two extra cannons, and a 20mm anti-air cannon. And then they say Russian bias isn't real. I can assure you it is. It was incredible. It had a story and more experimental war gods, aka tanks with legs. And at the exact same time, there were rubber tanks with health bars that shot literal potatoes and carrots. It was, of course, in a World of Tanks team. In 2014, there was a Gaijilla and a gigantic snail, which one team had to defend and the other had to attack. It wasn't the best, but it was the second public event. In 2013, maybe 2012, there were, let's say, just My Little Pony planes that were really fast, had very good firepower, rockets, and so on. And although this is a rumor, because the game was in very early stages, there is footage from it which I will show. So it really makes the question, what is April Fool's going to be this year? Are there new machines? Or new mechanics? I would think it is quite sad if they would if they would get an old event, but it would certainly would be fun. But it would be cool to see something fresh. I think, or we will get even more modern tanks, or we get modern naval forces, or we get something that we got before. But that is what I think. Share your thoughts down below, and I will read them. I promise. Well, see you guys next time.